Hello YouTube, what I have to show you today is an Ashton Cigar Box 4-string guitar, or tenor guitar, however you want to tune it. It's got an Ashton Cigar Box, cedar top. Ashton's known amongst the cigar box building world for their tone quality. You got two big old sound holes, so if you want to strum it. Nice volume if you're gonna strum it. It's got a poplar neck. If you're a guitar player, it might sound weird to have a poplar neck. Harmony used to make their necks out of poplar, and they're quite common with banjos to have poplar necks. Gear tuners, poplar headstock, black walnut fretboard with a rosewood bridge and rosewood nut. 24-inch scale length. Found that is a little bit too long to tune it like a cello or a mandocello or a tenor, Irish tenor guitar or Irish tenor banjo. But you could tune it if you want to stick with all fifths like a mandocello or a tenor banjo, 3 octaves lower than a mandolin. So G, D, A, E. You can also tune a Chicago tuning if you're familiar with that, like a tenor guitar. Or you can tune it like a traditional cigar box 4-string guitar, which would be G, D, G, D, or D, G, D, G. I don't know how to play in those tunings. I know how to play in fifths. So this is Wild Rover. There you go. If you're interested in this 4-string guitar, you can check it out on Etsy. Store name is Nichols Maple Farm, and I'll put the link to this instrument, direct link to this instrument, in the comments. Have a good one.